Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. We are going to praise and worship the Lord. God is good and His mercy endureth forever. Psalm 66 verse 8 says like this. Oh, bless a God, ye people, and make a voice of His praise to be heard. We are going to sing a song. It says, lift up your voice and sing a dance for the joy, for joy, for He is good. Shall we sing this chorus? Lift up your voice and sing a dance for joy. Shall we all stand up and praise and worship Him? Amen. For He is good and His mercy endureth forever. Amen.
Lift up your voice and sing a dance for joy. Sing a dance for joy in the holy place. Lift up your hands and praise holy name. Praise holy name in the holy place.
Lift up your voice.
Lift up your voice and sing a dance for joy. Sing a dance for joy in the holy place. Lift up your hands and praise holy name. Praise holy name in the holy place.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let us sing a song.
Hallelujah.
Of
one more time.
Hallelujah. 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 Let us sing a song.
Can you lift your voice and sing one more time?
Lift up your voice and sing a dance for joy. Sing a dance for joy in the holy place. Lift up your hands and praise holy name. Praise holy name in the holy place.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let us sing a song of praise.
To celebrate. Amen. Hallelujah. I will celebrate singing to the Lord. Hallelujah. I will sing of Him a new song. Amen. Praise is a celebration. Whatever the things what God has done in your life. Amen. Think about all the good things what you have received in your life and give thanks unto God. Let's celebrate for all the good things God has done. Amen.
I will celebrate singing to the Lord. I will sing to Him a new song.
Oh.
I will celebrate singing to the Lord. I will sing to Him a new song.
I will
praise Him. I will sing to Him a new song.
I will
praise Him. I will sing to Him.
Can you raise your hands and sing?
Hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah.
I will celebrate, sing unto the Lord. I will sing to Him a new song.
Come on, everybody, amen.
I will celebrate, sing unto the Lord. I will sing to Him a new song.
I will sing.
I will praise Him. I will sing to Him a new song.
Whatever the situation in your life, let not your heart be troubled. Give thanks unto God. God will make a way for you. Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah,
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 hallelujah.
Come on, rejoice, my dear children, amen.
Hallelujah,
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 hallelujah, hallelujah.
We're going to sing Psalm 133. Oh, how good it is for brothers to live together in unity. Amen. Whenever we come together, hallelujah. I tell you, Satan will tremble. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Come on, we want to sing this song. Unity in unity. Amen. Oh, how good and how blessed it is. Glory.
Unity in unity. La 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 la. Unity in unity.
Unity,
unity in unity. La 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 la.
Say unity,
unity in unity. La 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 la.
Behold now,
behold how good and how pleasant it is for brethren to live together. Behold how good and how pleasant it is for brethren to live together.
Wherever you are, in your house, in your room, hallelujah. Who's next to you? Catch hold of them and tell them we are together. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen.
unity in unity. La 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 la.
We're gonna sing one more chorus. It said, "You shall go out with joy and let forth with praise. The mountains and the hills will break forth before you." Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Trees of the field will clap their hands. If the trees can clap their hands, why not you? Come on, put your hands together. Amen. Glory to God. You shall go out with joy. That's what we read in Isaiah 55. Come on. Amen.
Shall go out with joy and you let forth with peace. The mountains and the hills will break forth before you. There'll be shouts of joy. All the trees of the field will clap their hands. And all the trees of the field will clap their hands. Trees of the field will clap their hands. Trees of the field will clap their hands. While you go out, you shall go out. Shall go out with joy and be led forth with peace. The mountains and the hills will break forth before you. There'll be shouts of joy. And the trees of the field will clap
all together.
All the trees of the field will clap their hands. Trees of the field will clap their hands. Trees of the field will clap their hands. And you go out.
All the trees of the field.
The trees of the field will clap their hands. Trees of the field will clap their hands.
Oh,
trees of the field will clap their hands. While you go
one more time, come on.
And all the trees of the field will clap their hands. Trees of the field will clap their hands. Trees of the field will clap their hands. While you go out with joy.
Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. God is a good God. Amen. And devil is a bad devil. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come on, catch your next person. Say, God is a good God. Devil is a bad devil. Hallelujah. Always God knows to do only one thing. He knows only thing to do good for his children. Amen. Devil knows only one thing. He always do bad things for his people. So I tell you, now God, we want to worship the Lord. We want to sing, "Down the mountain the river flows, and it brings refreshing wherever it goes." If you read in Revelation 22 verse 1 and 2, it says like this, "And he showed me a pure river of water of life, clear as crystal, proceeding out of the throne of God and of the Lamb. In the midst of the street of it, and on either side of the river, and there are trees of life, and the leaves of the tree were for the healing of the nation." The river of God is going to flow over you as we worship the Lord. As we are going to join us in worship, I tell you, the river of God will come upon you, and it will heal you, and it will deliver you. We are going to sing, "Down the mountain the river flows. It brings refreshing wherever it goes." Amen. You're going to experience the river of God. The Holy Spirit, hallelujah, will fill you right now. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.
Down the mountain, the river flows, and it brings refreshing wherever it goes. Through the valley and over the fields, the river is dashing and the river
River of God.
The river of God sets the feet a dancing. The river of God puts the hearts with cheer. The river of God puts a mouth with laughter, and we rejoice for the river.
The river of God.
The river of God sets the feet a dancing. The river of God fills the hearts with cheer. The river of God fills the mouth with laughter, and we rejoice for the river is here.
River of God is teeming with life, and all who touch it can be revived. Those who linger on this river shore will come back thirsting for more of the Lord. Hallelujah. He will satisfy you right now. Amen.
The river of God is teeming with life, and all who touch it can be revived. And those who linger on this river shore will come back thirsting for more of the
river of God.
The river of God sets the feet a dancing. The river of God fills the hearts with cheer. The river of God fills the mouth with laughter, and we rejoice.
Come on with a smile.
The river of God fills the feet a dancing. The river of God fills the hearts with cheer. river is here.
We're going to sing one more stanza. It says, up to the mountain we love to go to find the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah. Moses climbed up to the mountain. Hallelujah. Moses was able to see God's presence. Hallelujah. Even now, when we go to the presence of the Lord, as we worship Him, hallelujah, He will fill you. He will satisfy you. He will bless you. Amen. Glory. Hallelujah. Are you ready to climb mountain? Amen. It's the presence of God. Hallelujah. Amen.
To the mountain we love to go to find the presence of the Lord. Along the banks of the river we run, we dance with laughter, giving praise.
Up to the mountain.
Up to the mountain we love to go
to find the presence,
find the presence
along the banks.
Along the banks of the river we run, we dance with laughter, giving praise to the sun.
Come on!
The river of God sets our feet a-dancing. The river of God fills our hearts with cheer. The river of God fills our mouth with laughter.
Can you join us? Hallelujah! Sing, river of God!
The river of God sets our feet a-dancing. The river of God fills our hearts with cheer. The river of God fills our mouth with laughter. And we rejoice, for the river is here. And we rejoice, for the river is here. And we rejoice, for the river is here.
Hallelujah! Amen! Glory to God! Dear brothers and sisters, are you going through problems in your life? Maybe your problems is like a big mountain in your life. I tell you, Bible clearly says, speak to the mountain. Whatever the problems, whatever the trials you're facing in your life, hallelujah. You've been praying in the presence of God, been crying in the presence of God, God to solve the problem. Maybe a person against you, glory to God, doing evil things against your family, against your children. Some problem, a money problem, whatever it is, it's like a mountain before you, not able to experience the blessing of God. I tell you, just look to the mountain and speak to the mountain. Not only you should speak with the mustard seed faith. That's what the Bible says. We should speak with faith, and the faith speaks like this. It's a mustard seed faith. Hallelujah. Whatever the situation, you should believe that when I speak to that mountain, when I speak to the problem, it'll be solved. We are going to sing the chorus says, mountain, you got to move. As we sing this chorus, whatever the problem, just focus it before you and just tell it and speak it out in Jesus' name. I tell you, God will solve all your problems. Nothing is impossible with God. Everything is possible. Amen. Hallelujah. Mountain, you got to move. Amen. What is the problem in your life? Hallelujah. Which is mountain in your life? Just look to the mountain and speak, mountain, you got to move. Oh, mountain,
you got to move. Oh, mountain, you got to move. I speak right now in the name of Jesus. I made up my mind. I'm going through a mountain. You got to move. You gotta move, I speak right now in the name of Jesus. Mountain, you gotta move.
Can't put your hands like this, mountain.
Mountain, you gotta move, oh mountain. You gotta move, I speak right now in the name of Jesus. I made up my mind, I'm going to a mountain. You gotta move. You gotta move, I speak right now in the name of Jesus. Mountain, you gotta move.
We're gonna sing one more time. Praise the Lord, hallelujah. Believe that it will move. Not just saying without the faith, hallelujah. Just believe when I'm going to speak in the name of Jesus, it will be removed. Hallelujah, it will move, hallelujah, when you have the faith. Not without the faith. If you're going to tell it, it won't be moved. It will be there all the time. If you want to see a miracle, tell it with faith in your heart. Definitely you will see it. Tomorrow, it's a day of miracle for you. Maybe today you are facing problems. Today you are in tears. Hallelujah. Tonight is a miracle night for you. Today is a day of miracle for you. Speak out, my brother, one more time. God will do great things in your life. Shall we sing? Come on.
Mountain, you gotta move, oh mountain. You gotta Jesus. I made up my mind. I'm going through a mountain. You gotta move a mountain. You gotta move. I speak right now in the name of Jesus. Mountain. You gotta move. One more time, shall we sing?
Come on.
Mountain. You gotta move a mountain. You gotta move. I speak right now.
Right now, he's doing a miracle. Amen.
I made up my mind. I'm going through a mountain. You gotta move a mountain. You gotta move. I speak right now.
I speak in the name of Jesus.
Mountain. You gotta move.
I tell you, I will never put to shame. Amen. Turn to the next person. I will never put to shame. I will never be put to shame. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Say hallelujah. I will never put to shame. Amen. Amen. Because Jesus is walking with me. Hallelujah. Wherever I go, he comes with me. Hallelujah. He goes before me. He walks beside me. He lives inside me. Hallelujah. I will never be.
I will never be put to shame. I will never be put to shame. I will never be put to shame because Jesus is walking with me.
Hey.
Hallelujah, Jesus is walking with me. I will never be put to shame. I will never be put to shame. I will never be put to shame because Jesus is walking with me. Hallelujah, Jesus is
wherever I go.
Wherever I go, he goes before me. Wherever I go, he walks beside me. Wherever I go, he lives inside me. Jesus is walking with me. Hallelujah, Jesus is walking.
Can you raise and say hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Don't worry, my brother.
Hallelujah.
Jesus is walking with you. Hallelujah, he's beside you. I will never be put to shame. Amen. I will never be put to shame. Come on, tell the next person. I will never be put to shame. Hallelujah. Wherever I go. Wherever I go means you can't go to a cinema theater. Hallelujah. Wherever you go, whatever the situation, the problem you're facing, where are you going through rivers? Are you going through fire in your life? In that juncture, God will be with you. And he will comfort you. He will make a way, I tell you. He's going to come with you. Hallelujah. You're not alone. You're not alone. God, my God, mighty God is with you. Hallelujah. One more time, shall we sing? Oh.
I will never be put to shame. I will never be put to shame. I will never be put to shame. Because Jesus is walking with me. Hallelujah.
Looking one another. Sing, looking one another.
I will never be put to shame. I will never be put to shame. I will never be put to shame because Jesus is walking with me.
We are going to sing, you will never be. Tell them, you will never be.
You will never be put to shame. You will never be put to shame. You will never be put to shame because Jesus is walking with you. Hallelujah, Jesus is walking with me.
Wherever I go,
wherever I go, he goes before me. Wherever I go, he walks beside me. Wherever I go, he lives inside me. Jesus is walking with me. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Wherever I go, one more time, wherever I go.
Wherever I go, he goes before me. Wherever I go, he walks beside me. Wherever I go, he lives inside me. Jesus is walking with me. Hallelujah.
Together, let's come on. Raise your voice. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
shout praises unto God. Hallelujah. Just to deliver you, just to heal you, he came to this earth. Amen. Hallelujah. Oh, the Father sent his only begotten Son just to save you and me, my brother. Hallelujah. Shall we sing this chorus? Lord, I lift your name on high. Hallelujah. You came from heaven to earth and to the cross. Hallelujah. And to the grave and again to the sky. And he will come back again to take us. Oh, are you prepared to meet the Lord? Shall we praise him? Lord, I lift your name on high. Oh, Father, we praise you. Oh, we thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. We exalt your name. We lift your name. Lord, I lift your name on high.
Lord, I lift your name on high.
Lord, I love to sing your praises.
I love to sing your praises.
I'm so glad you're in my life.
I'm so glad you're in my life.
I'm so glad you came to save us. Wherever you are watching this program, I tell you, believe that Jesus is the Lord. Amen. If you are not accepting Jesus as a personal Savior, hallelujah. You may be a Christian, hallelujah, having a Christian name. But I tell you, who is Christian? The come on, of accepted Christ as a personal Savior. They are the Christian, hallelujah. Maybe you're going to church, hallelujah. You've been paying the tithes and doing many things. But are we born and have the born-again experience within you? I tell you, accept him in your life. Even in my life, even though I was born a Christian family, even though I was doing some good things for God, really I didn't have the experience of salvation. When I was 17, I gave my life to God and said, Lord, you're my God. You're my God. That's right from that time, God has been doing great things in my life. One more time, shall we sing this song? Father God, we praise your name. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises.
Lord, I love to sing your praises.
Thank you, Lord. I'm so glad you're in my life.
I'm so glad you're in my life.
I'm so glad you came to save us.
I'm so glad you came.
You came from heaven.
Name on high.
came from heaven to earth to show the way from the earth to the cross. My debts to pay from the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky. Lord, I lift your name on high. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, worship him. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Forget all your problems. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This is not the time to think about your problems. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Just lay everything in the presence of God. Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Just lift him. Hallelujah. All your problems will melt like a wax, I tell you, the presence of God.
Hallelujah.
Jesus, we love you, Jesus. 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 God of seeing, your problem is a God who sees. He will surely set you free, and you will see the bright morning star coming in your life, making all your darkness light, and he will make your life a meaningful life. He will never put to shame. God bless you, and God be with you.